What's up, guys? Fine Boy here, coming back again. In this video, I'm gonna go plow these couple of fields up here close to the farm. And I'm going to sell one of my smaller tractors and double my plow, cultivator, and seed drill. I'm gonna go take the other small tractor and go buy a fertilizer spray rig for it. So, let me get my tractor set up with the plow here. Scoot my worker over and make sure I get the edge of my field plowed. It's pretty convenient that one of my small tractors was already at the dealership where I need to go to sell it. Take my other one here, go buy me a fertilizer spray rig. Might help if I had the money for it. And I never can remember where the bank is over here around this dealership. Go ahead and max out my loan. Make sure I've got plenty of capital to work with. And if anyone doesn't know this, playing Farming Simulator, you can hit Tab to switch between machinery. And if you go one too far, you can hit Shift Tab and go backwards. There we go, got my fertilizer sprayer, got my reserve tank on the front, or for the front anyway. Is where you fill up your sprayer, and for some reason you have to fill the reserve tank in the front and the sprayer in the back separately, but it shows both of them, it shows the level of both of them put together. So it looks like if you have to fill separately, it should show the separate level for each of them, so you know how much you've got in the front and how much you've got in the back. Parked this over pretty close to the field. been driving like this in a real tractor, it might be a little bit of a rough ride. Possibly with a broken tractor after you get done. Unfortunately, all the implements that I need that are the next size up require a quite a bit bigger tractor than I have. And the quite a bit bigger tractor that I have is way more than I have to spend. I think a seed drill would be very heavy, but even with the weight on the front of this tractor, the front end sliding around quite a bit. Alright, I've got my first tractor after plowing. This tractor is going to use the cultivator. And you want to run both because your plow gets done deep in the soil and breaks it up, loosens it up, and then this plow goes over and breaks up all the clods. And doing both allows for better plant growth, better yield. Sorry about that, I was just turning my volume down a little. You can see there on the left side of where my tractor is right now, you've got your deep furrows from where the plow has been ran, and behind where the cultivator has ran, it's a lot smoother. And if you do this, plant and run your fertilizer after you plant, or you can even run it before you plant, before you plow or whatever on this game, then that allows for the best yield off of your crop. figure my tractor might do a little better with weight on the front. We'll finish up this last little strip of field here that needs to be cultivated. And then I'm going to put the plow on this tractor, the other plow. And we'll have two tractors plowing that heavy field right in front of us. I figured I would just let the video run regular speed here so you guys could hear the tractor and whatnot. I thought I might have turned over my weight. That happens sometimes when you unyoke your weight and drive on it with the tractor, it'll turn over. About the only way to operate it that I figured out, the only good way, is to go to your equipment menu and reset it, which I'll show you guys how to do that in another video. Thank you. Well, my seeder is full now, but I hooked up the wrong implement. Guess that's what happens when you traction tired. We'll get these cultivators going on this field, get this thing finished up. Plowing, cultivating up here by the farm. Next video will be me spraying fertilizer, planting, and putting the tractors to plow on the field over there by those buildings. So I'm about to wrap this video up, go over there, park my equipment. Old tractor's getting a little bit dirty there, ain't it? Guess I might have to buy a power washer and show y'all how to power wash your equipment. All right, this is Farm Boy signing off. I'll see y'all next time.